picture standing at the taxi rank, waiting for a taxi. When one of my older brothers pulled up, and he said that Mark was found dead on railway tracks. I nearly collapsed right there and then because it was so unbelievable.
Don Craigie chokes back tears as he remembers the day that would change his life forever. The tragic death of his 17-year-old nephew, Mark Haynes, who was found dead on railway tracks outside of Tamworth in northeastern New South Wales in the late 80s. The memory of his nephew's body still a vivid and haunting nightmare.
I said, no, I got to see this for myself. I went over into the morgue to have a look at Mark. I had to look twice. I couldn't recognise him. I had to really look hard to recognise my nephew.